Girl child, what would please you most today?